All right, ball squat. You just go up and down. Make sure you're pushing up against the ball. I know it's scary, but if you don't push, then it'll just fall. So up and down. Your knees to your heel is basically like a right angle. So you don't want your knees to go over those toes at all. You just want all the pressure off of your knees as possible. Up and down. And if you want it to be harder, just hold it right here. Ooh.